because this sort of event doesn't happen without a lot of help. We'd like to thank Buffalo.com, the Hard Rock Cafe, New Era Cap Company, Niagara University, Time Warner Cable, Try It.